The 71st edition enters the history books as one of the toughest races in over a decade, a testament to the courage and seamanship of Corinthian and professional sailors alike.
This really is one of the great adventures. 30-odd boats retired in one night. This is a highly challenging and adventurous sport. Look, it's a dream for a yachtsman.